Tom Hand. I'm a landscape architect with SE Group in Burlington. I started backcountry skiing with Catamount several years ago and getting involved in the morning ski tours at Bolton. Here today at Bolton Valley, outside of Bryant Cap, we're going to set up a few counters and try to collect some data. This is our second year doing it. We did some counting down at Brandon Gap last year in Rochester and got some good economic data out of that. So it's a beautiful day, it's snowing, it's late December. We're out here skiing, so it's an awesome day.
Hey, I'm Drew Pollock-Bruce with SE Group. I'm an associate planner. I do a lot of our recreation and trails planning for the company. I'm really excited to be out here today, bringing together the legacy of SE Group, which started 60 years ago doing ski area planning and design, and melding that with all the outdoor recreation and community planning work that we do by being out in the backcountry and looking at backcountry skiing here in Vermont. And we're really excited. This is data that nobody has really collected before for backcountry skiing. So full seasons worth of data for multiple seasons are really gonna help us understand the nature of the trail use out here. It'll help us know the busiest time of the day, the busiest day of the week, how snowfall affects visitation, as well as what some of the annual visitation numbers are.
Amy Kelsey, I'm the executive director of the Catamount Trail Association. Out here with Drew and Tom from SE Group. SE Group has been lending an amazing hand to the CTA, helping us out with user data, figuring out how many people are using the trail, which locations are using it, when they come. It's really exciting to be doing this work, and we're hoping that this trend we're starting now of annual collection of data on the trail will help us understand the use and the impacts that skiers and snowshoers and splitboard users are having on the local economy, and also help us gauge where to invest in the trail to make it better so more people can enjoy it.